determine if this graph is a function. So basically we're going to use something called the vertical line test. And the vertical line test says if you can draw a vertical line and it crosses your graph more than once, then it's not a function. So check it out. Game over. It crosses more than once, so the answer is no. So as long as you can find one line and it crosses more than once, then your graph does not define y as a function of x.